suelta, idiota! ¡Suéltame!
Hey, we weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, hijo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, ¿eh?
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
Get up.
Oh, man, I was having a great dream, too. Hey. All right, easy. All right, cálmate. Any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Una semana. Qué generosos.
Son tipo generoso.
Hey, nice to see you. Right. Humid.
Vamos.
Panamá.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo. Te lo mostraré cuando regreses.
Déjanoslo a nosotros.
Espera.
Nos encargamos de él.
¡Muévanse!
¿Quieres otro ojo morado?
¡Quítense, cabrones!
Hey, tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Go. Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
You speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí, pero no escuchaste.
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
¡Ah!
taking me anyway?
You'll see.
Por favor, para, para.
No, no, not that way.
Oh, all right.
After you.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left. Your other left?
Yes, sir.
Through there.
Through here?
These cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Now, come on, Vargas. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you, gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here. And not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No, 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 no. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I'll tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there, anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Hid it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Great, thanks. Let's do that again. There we go, piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business. All right, this should do the trick. There's the prison cell. How do I get up there? Here we go! Slide down there. Look on that post. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward. Find the highest cell. These Burns had a nice view before he was executed. Dozens of pirates holed up in here, just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to? Yeesh, I thought the modern prison was bad. Ugh. I can barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. Wonder how many pirates died here. Thank you. Not gonna lie, this is pretty awesome.